That's the end of episode 5. It's not Ep 6 meetup, so we still got a little more time for these guys. In other words, Joey and probably Joseph and Code to get their healing back up on track. Yeah, meetup is next episode. Okay, apparently, yeah, I saw some shit go down in the chat. Apparently, Gavin accidentally teleported Fang to me while trying to respond to the hell pop. And of course, I was spectating Julia at that time, so that's very sad. Unfortunately, it's probably too late to respond. That was like 10 minutes ago. Funny and no funny friends. All right, let's have a look at Verm's location right now. I'd say, where are we going? This way. Location. I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Okay. Building his house already. Is there anyone already on their way? No. Alright, let's see if the progress on the house is looking like. He's not near the house at all. I think he's just given up on that. He remains unenchanted, apparently. Anyone near him? No. Any sugar caners? Yeah, that's I guess that must be all he needs at this point. Let's have a look. Well, he doesn't have the obsidian on him. It's final 10, yeah. Loving the house over there, which I'm assuming is Code's, because Joseph's is like way off from 00. The orange one, he said. So looking at all these people, the obvious front runner at the moment is Butter. Like, look at him. Look at his full diamond. Probably got the Ender Pearls from Julia. There's Code in front of his house, currently making it, prettying it up. I don't think anybody's going to be touching him until meetup. They just want to see him finish his house. Though it looks like he's leaving now, he might be ready. Don't want to do that. Mark is currently with Funny Firm, and they put themselves with Pat, and who's this over here? Tobin. I think he's waiting for his chance to go in there. His dog army is still strong, carrying on the legacy, as it were, of Julia. And the closest person is Creeper, who also has some dogs, not as expansive a collection, though. Uh-oh. He has seen code. Are they gonna want to fight or what? No, I think all three of them are waiting at this point. Onto the tree. I think all three of them are waiting for their chance at this point. Like that's like four people that commission because Pat as well is also doing stuff. Who could fight right now? Jared could, but he's underground. And then Greep, who he has three quarters. He's probably Butter's biggest competition right now, but Butter is looking hard to beat. Unless multiple people come for him, which might be the case if so many people are crowding around Firm right now, and Butter is the main one looking for a fight. Is this, yeah, this is Fang's Village from the first episode, yeah. Who is this? This is Code, and these are the many funny friends over here. Yeah, Greep sees Firms and knows that that's not something that'll happen. God, Joey was still in this at this point. But yeah, he's trying to get himself back up, of course. Greeple just wants to fight someone. Joseph is back at the house. Could be finished. But obviously no one's ever going to see it except for him at this point. God, he got some from Spruce, goddamn. Spelling me lots of them. Yes, the music disc. Funny friends. He's built himself a little fort as he waits. Creep. I don't know if Greep's waiting or just waiting for to be able to fight someone. He's slow walking. Everyone's going to have participated well in this episode because there's like only 10 people left. Or we just get Tobin going in there and then he gets Code or Greep and they can just go off. Hey, the queue is booked. God damn. Oh my God. He's hiding himself. He's hiding himself for the night. He'll like dig in. Gee, yeah, I guess Joey's standing around doing nothing, huh? This is gonna be the center of activity, I guess. Meanwhile, we just have the house building continuing over here. Like, we might be hopefully finishing up sooner rather than later, because you only have like 10 minutes now. You gotta speed it up. Dog. The glow up, oh my god. See Joey, I haven't seen Joey in a while. Yeah, he's still caving. He wants more, I guess wants more gold. More than anything else. Look. Yeah, only 4 gold. He needs more healing to contend. Oh, there's diamonds though. That's not what you were looking for, I imagine. Fun times. Fall damage was taken. And healing commenced. Now he's got Tobin in, and yep, I predicted it exactly. Code is in there with him. I don't know if that was intentional or was orchestrated, but there you go. He'll probably end up putting Marked with Grief at this point, unless if Marked actually wants to participate. Goodbye, Secrets Room. Yeah, he doesn't. Okay. Still some more finishing touches on the house. Good, good. Who's this Greep then? No, Marked is on his way out, that's who that is. Where's Greep at then? What's he up to? Oh, he's dug down. Just dodging the cave right there, no problem. It's actually like right below the secret's house, as it has been so dubbed. Right, Alan's headed into middle. I think he wants to fight, but nobody else. I don't think anybody else is interested in. Yeah, there's 0 people at 00 right now. It's just those guys over there. Though Alan seems to be heading in their direction. He'll probably see that house in just a sec now. Yeah, he sees Fern probably. Alright, I'm gonna teleport to Butter in a bit. He's doing his thing. He could probably get more XP to buff up his stuff even more. Because nobody's coming for him right now. Two shot with that diamond axe. No problem. Joey. Underground. Doing his thing. Joseph is having a fun time with mobs right now. Just let that guy blow up. He's gonna back off into the witch. Now, he doesn't care about the prettiness of the surroundings as long as he can just get rid of these fucking things. Yeah, he wants some, he's getting more wood to finish off this roof. Hopefully, doesn't run out of time. I'm not the most confident. Wonder if they'll give him leeway so I can finish the house at least. Spare healing anyone. Don't know if there's all that much spare healing. Let's look at everyone's healing situations right now. Marked is off the server and Jared is off the server, so might not pick the best time to do this. Alan has 3. Butter has 4. Reap has 9. Ooh, he could. He's doing very well for himself. We know what the case is for Joseph. Mark Jones. Let's check him. He has 4 and can make another one. Code has none. Creeper. 5. Oh, hello. Where's this fight happening? Over here. That'll have to wait. Because I think Alan's gapples aren't lasting too much longer. Just got away, holy shit. Look at his health. Got shot off. He's still healing in front of a guy on like 0.03, I think is what it said. And he's down. Can check Jared, I guess. Jared has 13. Oh my god, okay. Well, what's his armor looking like? Oh, Jared's, okay, he's half diamond. He's a challenger. Though obviously right now it's between Butter, Greep, and Jared at the moment. I think Joseph and Code are complete non-presences. They're not gonna do anything. Meanwhile, Marked, Joey's probably not all that much of a presence either. Marked and, Pat can do some damage, but it's Butter, Jared, and Greep who are the ones to watch out for at the moment. And as the sun rises, we are heading towards meetup. It looks like Jared is going to be pretty late over there, so that might be beneficial to him and his healing. Let's head over to 00 and see if anyone is like right there right now. No, I think most people nearby are at the house. I think the house is gone by now. Oh, hello. The house is done. Yes, just in time as well. There we go, and right on time, because meetup is like any second now. But Joseph's goal is completed. There's a bit of dirt on the house, but you know, that can happen sometimes. And there it is. Right on time, finished.